Welcome. See these questions. Third, one by one, I will show these two sums. This one equals to, we can write 0 to 1. If we are doing LCM, then log of 1 minus x by x dx. This is coming. This one can be written as 0 to 1 log of 1 minus x dx minus 0 to 1 log of x dx. This is equals to, we can write the same thing, 0 to 1 log of 1 minus x dx minus 0 to 1. See here, you have to remember, for integration of 0 to a fx dx is also equals to integration of 0 to a f a minus x dx. This is a property of definite integral. We have to remember this one. So this one we can write log using this property 1 minus x dx. See, this one and this one is same, hence it is equals to 0. This is a simple solution of this sum. Now see this one. In this sum we can assume x plus 1 equals to z square, or we can say dx equals to 2z dz. This one, so we can rewrite, x will be z square minus 1 root of x plus 1 will be z, dx will be 2z dz by x plus 2. X plus 2 will be z square plus 1. This is equals to, we can write these two, I am taking outside. This z square can I write as z square minus 1 plus 1 into z square minus 1 by z square plus 1 dz. This one I am writing in a d, plus 1 minus 1. Then this one can be written as 2. To see this multiplication, I am doing z square plus 1 into z square minus 1 by z square plus 1, then minus 1 into minus of z square minus 1 by z square plus 1. This whole thing dz is there. This is equals to, see this one will cut, so it will be 2 z square minus 1. And now this part I can write as z square plus 1 minus 2 by z square plus 1. This is equals to 2. This whole thing dz. We can separate z square minus 1 minus this one by this one. Z square plus 1 by z square plus 1 will be 1. Then minus of minus will be plus 2 by z square plus 1. This whole thing dz. This one can be written as C n. 2 will be outside. Now z square, its integral will be z cube by 3. Then minus 1 is minus 2. Minus 2z plus 2, you are knowing this is 10 in inverse z plus c. This one is coming. So this is equals to 2. What is our z? Z is root of x plus 1, or we can say x plus 1 to the power half. So x plus 1 to the power 3 by 2 by 3 minus 2 into 2, 4. Z, z equals to root of x plus 1 plus 2 into 2, 4. Tan inverse z, that is tan inverse z is our root of x plus 1 plus c. Hence this will be our final answer to